life.
Here's a great idea.
Fun.
Has mind control been achieved?
It's beautiful. Isn't it? Now it all hurt. But we never give up. We'll be right back. wondering why they're on this planet Earth and what they're going to do with the time while they're here.
Oh,
you're floating.
Oh, stop. My God.
mirror and smashing it with a hammer and distributing these shards all over the world. And then recording what happens on each of those shards and then bringing them together and reconstructing that mirror in a supercomputer.
It implies that there is a breakdown of laws of physics in the presence of black holes.